My name is Dewan Dixon. I'm one of the CoachUp coaches. The resistive bounding was one of the most important drills you can do for increasing an athlete's overall force, power, and being able to cover ground. Number one, you're trying to over-exaggerate an athlete's form. So the resistance element forces an athlete to push his leg as hard as he can through the ground. Typically for younger athletes, they just forget about our arms, which are levers, to really drive us down the field as well.